Hey, hey. She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom, I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even got it tatted on me. 81, they'll bring the crashers to the party.
Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Tribe Talk. I'm Hope Thompson.
And I'm Ryan Graff. Today is Tuesday, September 12th, and we'll be following an even day schedule.
We are all so happy and excited to be here with you again this season.
Today, the cafeteria will be serving oven fried chicken or an oven grilled cheese. Sides include fries, corn, and mandarin oranges. Tomorrow's lunch will be a lasagna or a garden fresh salad. Now, over to Hope for the weather.
The weather for today will be partly cloudy with a high of 82 and a low of 63. Tomorrow, you need to get your umbrellas back out because it will be rainy with a high of 72 and a low of 52. Now let's get into some announcements. Don't forget that tomorrow is picture day. Wear your best outfit and get ready to smile. With the dawn of Tribe Talk Season 2, we put together a little special featuring our new logo, some of our new staff, and some things you can expect this season.
I've been in Tribe Talk for 2 years, and I'm excited to do some interviews this year.
Hello, my name is Noah Mizra. This is my first year doing Tribe Talk, and I'm most interested this year for doing the news and the TriCaster.
I'm Ava Long. I've been doing Tribe Talk for 2 years, and I'm most excited for the weather segment this year.
My name is Rowan Roth, and I've been doing Tribe Talk for 2 years. The thing that I've been looking forward to the most is the opener this year.
Hi, I'm Emma, and I've been doing Tribe Talk for... This is my first year. I was part of the Fun Friday skits last year, but I never took a class. So this is my first year taking a class, and I'm really excited to start more newscasts.
My name is Maddox Diaz. I've been doing Tribe Talk for 2 years, and I'm most excited about making a newscast this year.
Season 2 of Tribe Talk features a new logo. We've got new talent. We've got new segments. It's all gonna be very exciting. There's gonna be more like school involvement. Homerooms are gonna be part of the trivia segment. It's gonna be a fun time. We're all very excited. Remember to talk to Miss Barker or scan the QR code if you want your story to be featured this season. Just be sure that announcements you would like to see are submitted at least a few days in advance. We are so excited to be back with our fans and some new staff members sharing your updates and news. The first meeting for the UPHS Film Critics Society will be held on Thursday, September 14th from 2:35 to 2:55 in room 421 to discuss club business and the upcoming schedule for the semester. New members are welcome. Please see Mr. Gavello with any questions.
Do you love art? Do you walk around the school and wish you could design posters around the halls? Graphic design clubs provide students who are skilled at graphic design and digital art with the community service opportunities. Members can be commissioned to create posters, logos, brochures, and other advertisements in exchange for community service hours. If interested, join the Remind at UPHS GDC, and come to the introductory meeting coming soon. Contact Ms. Barker with any questions. Attention juniors, PSAT signups are happening this week. If you want to take the PSAT in October, you must sign up and pay this Thursday, 9:14. Cost is $23. You can drop off cash or a check to Mrs. Bedford in the school counseling office. Check your email for the Google Form signup link. Now we have a quick advertisement for the upcoming junior class president election. Autumn Altifer is running for the class president and wants your vote. Be sure to vote in the upcoming election.
Writers Club will have their first meeting after school today in the library at 2:45. Talk to Mrs. Hawthorne with any questions. Club Esperanto will be kicking off this year with a Polynesian-themed meeting on September 18th at 2:40 p.m. in Mrs. Schmeck's room, 308. Everyone is welcome. We encourage you to come out and learn about new cultures, taste unique foods, and explore the world outside of the classroom. Join our Remind at Club Esper for the latest info or ask any world language teacher in the 300 wing. Now let's get into some of sports updates with Ryan.
JV golfers are dismissed at 1:45 and varsity golfers at 2:45. Field hockey has a home game against Pottsgrove this afternoon at 3:45. Come out and support the girls after school in Bill Keeney Stadium. Boys soccer is resuming their game against Perk Valley at 3:45 with 7 minutes and 18 seconds left in the first half. Girls tennis has a match against OJR at 3:30 p.m. Good luck to all of our teams this afternoon.
And thank you for watching today's news. If you have any announcements you would like to see on Tribe Talk, scan the QR code outside of Ms. Barker's room or on the slideshow in the cafeteria, or talk to Ms. Barker.
And remember to follow us on Instagram. We are excited about season 2, so follow us for more updates at Upper Perk News. From all of us here at Tribe Talk, have a terrific Tuesday.